Today we are working on, we're working with crayons and a plastic spoon, some observation drawing from a moth and some creativity in terms of color, and then lastly some acrylic, black acrylic paint or black ink will also work. So come along and join me for our scratch art project. So here we have a drawing of a moth, and it's traced in marker, black marker. I left spaces for white on the edges, so a double line of black, which will show up later when as we go through the process. When you do the color for the moth, use bright colors, warm colors, bright colors are the best for this project.